final tips for young, I would say young ladies, but really young people who are finding themselves in dating? Because everything that you said was just so refreshing and kind of inspiring, especially for me personally, how you can put yourself first and get to know yourself even as you're getting to know other people in a relationship.
Well, I think that what I just said, I mean, I think if I think a lot of times, not just young people, but I think, and by the way, I'm no prude at all, but I do think that sex comes really quickly in this day and age in a relationship, and I think it clouds how you actually see that person, mm-hmm. you know. Just like Maya Angelou said, when someone shows you who they are, believe them the first time. Mm-hmm. Well, sometimes, you know, sex clouds, you know, what you actually see. You know what I mean? And I think if you just take the time to get to know that person, you know, I think that that's beneficial.
Yeah. Delaying gratification just for a little bit doesn't always hurt, you know?
Yeah. I mean, and, you know, we're women. There's things that women can do also.
That's right.
You know, it doesn't have to be about a man, you know.
Absolutely.
Yeah.